For his grace and his mercy we have received. For his protection and guidance of our lives.
Do
not allow us to hear any bad news from our homes. We shout these seven hallelujah to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 We exhort you because you are God. We say thank you. Lord, accept our thanks. I pray that all our sins this afternoon, God, come and forgive us. Holy Spirit, we call you down. Manifest yourself amidst us. I pray for only someone that can say amen. Before 6 p.m. today, you experience God's visitation in your life.
As
man of God there, before the night falls today, you will have an encounter with your angel. Holy Spirit, take control. May God rebuke every spirit of weariness amidst us in the name of Jesus. The spirits that prays fervently should come into our life now in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen. Jam your hands together for Jesus. Jam your hands together for Jesus. Jam your hands together for Jesus. Jam your hands together for Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Let's take our seat. Tell the person sitting next to you
that
this evening I will have my own achievement. Tell the person beside you this evening I will have my own achievement. I'm in the book of Genesis chapter 40. The first book of Moses. Chapter
40.
The topic I want to share with us. Is confronting evil dreams. Confronting evil dreams or bad dreams that can bring bad results.
Yes.
Confronting bad dreams. That can bring bad results.
You know, with Genesis,
Genesis chapter 40. I know we are all Bible readers. I want us to have the knowledge of the prayer we want to pray. In that very Bible chapter, we can see Joseph and the two prisoners of king's servants.
Daddy Sola Rokwe, until you have been getting already.
That is in the morning that what will make you sober in life has already been deposited inside of you. Joseph was a dreamer. But then we didn't know that he was also having the gift of dreams interpretation. You know, the journey of Joseph was somehow terrified if you take a look at it. His brethren thought that they were sending him away to a land where his dream would never come to pass. They never knew that what they were doing was a blessing in disguise, that they were sending to the land of the fulfillment of his dream. You know, there is time for darkness. When a time passes away, there must be light. As many as are going through darkness among us here, I pray that your glorious light will be seen in the name of Jesus.
Mo ma so nigba pe bo ti wu ki eniyan ki aladua to akoko kokun re yo fi ara han.
I used to say that no matter how prayerful you are, your prayer cannot do away your time of darkness. It must manifest.
Iwa mimo bo se da to yen akoko kokun ninu aye eniyan iwa mimo o le da duro.
As good as holiness is, holiness cannot prevent you from experiencing the time of your darkness. Joseph was going through his own time of darkness. Because there was a very bright light ahead of him that was about to be on. You may be offering services for people today and they will not remember you for good. But when your time has fully come, those people you have to whom you have
spoken to
have forgotten you. It could be only one of them is the one that God will use for you.
Joseph.
You know, he had one certain habit. You know, he's a man that is full of hospitality. When he was made to be the head of the guard in the prison yard, he saw the two servants of Pharaoh. He discovered that their countenance was somehow unfavorable. And asked them what was wrong with them. They told him that they had some terrible dreams whose meaning they did not know. Mind you, don't forget the topic I'm sharing with you. Confronting bad dreams that can bring bad results into one's life. Joseph compelled them to tell him the dreams they had. The first one told Joseph his dream.
Why didn't we Genesis 40?
You will see in that Genesis chapter 40. From verse
1
to the end. And Joseph interpreted the dream of the first person to him. That in 3 days' time, Pharaoh will restore you back to your former position. And as usual, you will serve him wine with cup.
Our daddy wants to know.
And that is said in the morning.
You
know, what will happen to you in the physical realm?
Must
have been happening in the spirit realm. You know, our daddy said that when the time of his glorification was approaching, that his dream changed, everything changed. But some people's problem is when they have dream in the night, but before they wake up, they might have forgotten the dream they had in the night. There are some people that they don't even have, they don't used to, you know, dream. They don't used to have dream, and this, which is very dangerous. Some people will dream, and when they wake up, they will still remember it to be fresh in their memory, but they will not take any step over the dreams they had. And there's nothing that will happen in the physical realm to you that won't but have happened to you in the spirit realm.
Those
that used to forget the dreams they had by the time they wake up, there are such people that they are vulnerable to attack. If the pit is dug ahead of them, they won't be able to see it. If dangers or evil are coming ahead of them, they can't see it. A lot of problems are for those people. Those that can't dream, and those that dream and forget, they belong to the same group. Even those that are dreaming that don't used to take steps on their dreams by the time they wake up, he also belongs to the group of those people that don't used to dream.
nígbà tí èkíní sọ àlá rẹ̀.
When the first one narrated his dream.
Èkejì rí pé àlá yẹn dáa.
The second one saw that his dream was good and his interpretation was good as well.
Wá sí Genesis 40.
Genesis chapter 40.
Ese 16.
Verse 16.
Nígbà tí olórí aláṣẹ rí pé ìtumọ̀ àlá náà dára, ó sì fún Jósẹ́fù pé èmi wà ní ojú àlá mi pẹ̀lú sì kíyèsí, èmi ru agbọ̀n àkàrà funfun mẹ́ta ní orí mi, àti nínú agbọ̀n tí ó wà lókè ni onírúurú oúnjẹ ṣíṣe wà fún Fáráò, àti ẹyẹ sì ń jẹ nínú agbọ̀n náà tí ó wà ní orí mi. Jósẹ́fù dáhùn, ó sì wí pé ìtumọ̀ rẹ̀ ni èyí, agbọ̀n mẹ́ta ni ní ijọ́ mẹ́ta ni, ní ijọ́ mẹ́ta òní ni Fáráò yóò gbé orí rẹ̀ kúrò lára rẹ̀, yóò sì sọ̀rọ̀ lórí igi kan. Àwọn ẹyẹ ojú ọ̀run yóò sì máa jẹ ara rẹ kúrò lára rẹ. Ó sì ṣe ní ijọ́ kẹta tí ṣe ọjọ́ ìbí Fáráò tí ó ṣe àti fún àwọn ọmọ ọ̀dọ́ rẹ̀ gbogbo. Ó gbé orí olórí agbọ́tí sókè àti torí àwọn aláṣẹ láàrin àwọn ọmọ ọ̀dọ́ rẹ̀. Ó sì tún mú olórí agbọ́tí padà sí ipò rẹ̀. Ó sì fi ago lé Fáráò ní ọwọ́, ṣùgbọ́n olórí aláṣẹ ni ó sọ̀rọ̀ bí Jósẹ́fù ti túmọ̀ àlá náà fún wọn.
When the chief baker saw that the interpretation was good, he said to Joseph, I also was in my dream, and there were three white baskets on my head. In the uppermost basket were all kinds of baked goods for Pharaoh, and the birds ate them out of the basket on my head. So Joseph answered and said, this is the interpretation of it. The three baskets are 3 days. Within 3 days, Pharaoh will lift off your head from you and hang you on a tree, and the bird will eat your flesh from you. Now it came to pass on the third day, which was Pharaoh's birthday, that he made a feast for all his servants, and he lifted up the head of the chief butler and of the chief baker among his servants. Then he restored the chief butler to his butlership again, and he placed the cup in Pharaoh's hand. But he hanged the chief baker as Joseph had interpreted to him. Yet the chief butler did not. Okay. Look here. We didn't know the offense both of them committed. Or you can see that mercy spoke over one of them. You know, it was the second person that killed himself.
Ó ti mọ ìtumọ̀ àlá tí ó lá.
Already he had known the meaning of his dream.
Wọ́n dẹ̀ ti sọ ìtumọ̀ rẹ̀ fún.
The interpretation had been made known to him.
Ṣùgbọ́n torí pé kò mọ Ọlọ́run.
But because he did not know God.
Ó jẹ́ ń pè ní àlá.
What is called dream?
Àtonígbàgbọ́.
And believers.
Àtàláìgbàgbọ́.
And unbelievers.
Gbogbo ìṣẹ̀dá Ọlọ́run pátá.
Every creature of God.
Tí a ń pè ní ènìyàn.
Called human being.
Ni Ọlọ́run máa bá sọ̀rọ̀ nípa àlá tàbí ìran.
God is fond of speaking to his people, both the unbelievers and unbelievers, in dreams or by vision. Even if you don't even believe God, you don't know God. God must speak to you either by dream or vision. It depends on the kind of your reaction towards the dream or vision. What is called dream?
It's
a way by which God the Maker used to talk to the people that are His image.
Ati awon omo Olorun.
And the children of God.
Ati iranse Olorun.
Ministers of God.
Ati to gbagbo.
Believers.
Ati ti ko gbagbo.
Unbelievers.
Ní gbogbo ọ̀nà.
In all kinds of way.
O ni Ọlọ́run máa ti pàṣẹ rẹ̀ bá àwọn ènìyàn sọ̀rọ̀.
It's the way by which God speaks to his people.
Ẹ wá sí Genesis 28. Genesis
chapter 28.
Ẹ wẹ ẹsẹ̀ kejìlá.
Verse 12.
Ó sì láàlá ti kíyèsí agbẹ́ àkàsọ̀ kan dúró lórí ilẹ̀. Orí rẹ̀ sì dé òkè ọ̀run sì kíyèsí àwọn angẹ́lì Ọlọ́run ń gòkè wọ́n ń sọ̀kalẹ̀ lórí rẹ̀.
Then he dreamed, and behold, a ladder was set up on the earth, and its top reached to heaven, and there the angels of God were ascending and descending on it.
Sì kíyèsí Olúwa dúró lórí òkè rẹ̀, ó sì pé èmi ni Olúwa Ọlọ́run Ábíráhámù bàbá rẹ̀ àti Ọlọ́run Ísákì tí ìwọ ti dùbúlẹ̀ lé ni. Ìwọ ni èmi ò fi fún àti fún irú ọmọ rẹ.
And behold, the Lord stood above it and said, I am the Lord God of Abraham, your father, and the God of Isaac. The land on which you lie, I will give to you and your descendants.
Ese 16. Jacob si gini oju orun re. O si wi pe Oluwa nbe ni yi ni toto emi ko si mo.
Then Jacob awoke from his sleep and said, surely the Lord is in this place and I did not know it. Imagine someone that by craftiness he took away the blessing of his brother and ran away from home. But it was God that was speaking to him here in his dream. If God wants to show mercy to someone,
it's
irrespective of your personality. If God wants to show you mercy, it has nothing to do with the kind of life you are living. That is why some people have the thought in mind that maybe God is
statue.
Someone that just lied. Someone that conspired with his mother and, you know, snatched someone's blessing. And his brother was chasing after his mother. And his mother told him to run away. On his way going, he slept when the night fell. God came and met him there and spoke to him. It's not everyone that can hear the audible voice of God. Not everyone that can see Jesus. But every creature
God
speak to his creature, whether in dream or vision.
Eke hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Our God so eke hallelujah.
Those sin of shout hallelujah.
Pharaoh. Bo se je oba buburu to yen
as wicked he was as a king.
To je oba borisa.
As he was a wicked idolater.
To pesele ni Egypt.
What wanted to happen in all of Egypt?
Olorun fi Pharaoh.
God revealed it to him.
Olorun fe ni gbogbo e dawo re pata.
God loves all his creatures. What was about to happen in the land of Egypt? God told Pharaoh. He had the dream. And when he did, broke. He called all the chiefs. All the knowledgeable people. All the wise men of the world. All the knowledgeable people. In the dream I had, I saw seven fat
cows.
They were very fat. After that, I saw the lean seven ones. They were very terrible to look upon. And the lean ones swallowed the fat seven cows. After swallowing them, it was as if they have not eaten anything. And I opened up my eyes from the dream.
Lọjọ yẹn ni olórí agbọ́ tí ó rántí ẹsẹ̀ rẹ̀ tó sẹ̀.
It was that day that the chief butler remembered the sin he had committed.
Amamoye ò lè túmọ̀ aláyẹ.
The astrologers could not interpret the
dream. Àwọn ọlọ́gbà yóò lè túmọ̀ aláyẹ.
The wise men of the world could not interpret the
dream. Ìdí ẹ̀bẹ̀ sọ pé ó níwé èrí Ọlọ́run ó pé ju ọlọ́gbà ayé lọ.
That is what the Bible says, the foolishness of God is wiser than the wisdom of men.
Joseph tí ò lọ school.
Joseph that did not go to school.
Kò lọ sí school kankan rárá.
However, he did not attend any school.
Ṣùgbọ́n tó gbé ẹ̀mí Ọlọ́run ń bẹ nínú rẹ̀.
And he called the spirit of God was rising him.
Olórí agbẹ́jẹ́ sọ pé ẹnìkan bẹ lọ́gbà ẹ̀wọ̀n.
The butler said that someone in the prison yard.
Ébẹ́rù ni ọkùnrin yẹn.
He's an Hebrew man.
Ó ló ṣẹ̀túmọ̀ láwọn méjèèjì fún.
He was the one that interpreted the dream of two of us.
Bí ó sì ti sọ fún wa.
And according to his interpretation.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ náà ló bẹ̀ rí.
That's how it came to pass.
Ó gbẹ́rù padà sí ipò mi.
You return back to my position.
Ó bẹ̀ ka olórí aláṣẹ.
And you slew the chief butler. I mean the baker.
Father ni kò lọ pè wá.
Father ordered that he should go and call for him.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ sọ pé ẹ mọ̀ sí jẹ́ kí agara dá wa ní rere ṣe.
The Bible says we should not be weary in doing good.
Ipe a. Àkókò bá tó.
That when the fullness of time comes, we are going to reap it.
Láàrin ọdún méjì.
Within the space of 2 years.
Ó ti gbàgbé.
He had totally forgotten.
Ẹnìkan bẹ láàrin yìí.
There's somebody here.
Olórí ọjọ́ pípẹ́ tó ti gbàgbé rẹ.
That your age-long benefactor that has forgotten
you. Kí ilé ọ̀la tó mọ́.
Before the tomorrow.
Ẹyin tẹ́ ìgbàgbọ́ tẹ́ ṣàmì ẹni ẹ máa pè ọ́ sórí aago rẹ̀.
That person will call you on your phone in the name of Jesus.
Mo mú Joseph jáde.
Joseph was brought out.
Àṣì ọba ni o.
According to the command of God, of the king.
Ẹ̀wọ̀n tí Joseph wà.
The prison Joseph was.
Kò ní gbèǹdéke.
You know, it's a prison, it's a life imprisonment. It's a life imprisonment. There is no any number of years given to him to spend there. You know, if not for the Father, God was with him, the man would have killed him. The man will happen to be an army officer. He could order that they shoot him to death. But because God was with him, he sent him to prison. He was not tied to court because he was with
his power.
But the authority that superseded that master commanded that they should go and bring Joseph from prison.
And
many are standing in the prison of the world. If you can say amen while standing up, the power of God will bring you out of the prison of the enemies in the name of Jesus.
Joseph
came out.
Pharaoh.
And he stood before Pharaoh.
Pharaoh.
And Pharaoh told him the dream he had.
Joseph
and Joseph uttered a word.
He
said God himself. We give you answer of peace unto Pharaoh. If it were to be some minister of God, they would be bragging, raising shoulder.
He
will not ascribe the glory unto God. That is the only one that can give answer of the dream to Pharaoh. Some people, when they are testifying before God, if he has not mentioned the name of the daddy in
London,
who happened to be the one in charge of his church, the man of God, the altar, will not be happy because his name is not mentioned. If he testifies without mentioning the man of God in charge of the church in order to honor him, he will not be happy. When Pharaoh told him his dream, because Joseph had put God first, it wasn't that the wise men of the world could not interpret the dream, but that time God confounded them by their wisdom. God turned them to foolishness. Their work was to be interpreted. But because God wanted to promote his own child, he took away their knowledge from them. He turned them to a foolish people before the king. The prisoner that just came out interpreted the dream and gave them solution. But the chief baker had died. Most of us today that are climbing the mountain praying against one problem or the other, the Lord had revealed that those things to us many years ago, but just because we did not take it serious, that is why the thing manifested.
Itumala,
interpretation of dream. What dream means? God has prepared dream to show someone what's about to happen to him, whether good or bad. It could be in future time or presently. When Joseph was at the age of 17 years, the Lord had revealed to him what he will become in future.
And
the reason why many people are going through some problems today is because the dream they had in the past, they did not take it serious. You know, dream is the secret that is not known to someone about his own life or his family. So by dream, God can expose those secret things to you.
Number 3.
Third one. by dream, God can reveal to you the plans, evil plans that the enemy are planning in their kingdom to do.
For iranjo iwaju alale fihan.
Future dream, I mean future vision, God can reveal it to you through dream.
O to fe da lojo iwaju.
What will become in future?
O ti mo fe da lojo iwaju.
What will become in future?
Nipa si ala.
By dream.
Olorun le fihan wa.
God can reveal it to us.
Awon ala kan wa te kuteyan ba la, a ma mu esi to buru dani wa.
There are some dreams that if you have such dream, it will come along with bad result and consequence.
Master 20 for you, man.
I will tell you 20 of them.
I did not badwa.
After which we pray.
There are
some dreams that if you have them,
only mwa mwa bajade to buruwa.
It can bring out bad results.
Number one.
First one.
Nene baloko loju ala tabi ninu orun.
Having sexual intercourse in your dream or while you sleep.
Number two.
Second one.
Jijeun ni oju ala nigba gbogbo ko da.
Eating food always in your dream is very bad. Please, don't sleep. Help yourself. Help me tap the woman sleeping beside you there. Sometimes devil will deny you of hearing what will benefit your life. The food you eat in your dream.
It
is terrible things that the end like gravel or stone that enemy will not transform them to rice or indomie. You'll be eating them thinking you are eating delicious food. My boss said something yesterday when he was ministry that someone was given cola nut and he kept it, he didn't eat it. After 3 days, he went and checked it and the 5 cola nuts had turned to 5 chicks.
Number 3.
Third one. For someone to be dreaming, seeing himself in the water or in the ocean, that person has been covenanted. You see yourself inside the ocean or rivers. That person is inside one strange covenant.
Number four.
Fourth one.
Can you ma bala re? Ni inu aso boya o ti jade secondary school. O wa ri aso secondary school lorun e tabi aso primary school. O sa fi yan pe ifaseyin lo ma ba ye eniye.
For someone who has graduated long ago from primary school is now dreaming, see himself putting on uniform, primary school uniform. That is setback. That's the meaning.
Number five.
Fifth one.
Kéniyan ma ba ara re ni ilu won tabi ni abule won to ti kuro loju ala re o fi han pe won fi oko kan ranse si eniyan sibi to wa o je ala ti o dara.
For someone to be dreaming and be seeing himself in his village or hometown where he has left many years ago, in your dream you always see yourself there. It's telling you that they are sending one battle into your life.
Number six.
The sixth one.
Ki eniyan ri pe o wa ni owo loju ala boya bo sade kan lo wa ndi re tabi pipe nikan o je ala to bu eniyan asiri re o ni bo.
You know, for someone dreaming, see himself naked in dream. Perhaps complete nakedness, or you are just putting on only bossa. It's a very terrible dream. It shows that that person's secrets cannot be covered. Please, let's rise up to our feet and shout hallelujah, because some of us are already dozing off. I want to listen to what I'm telling you. Everybody rise up to your feet. Don't be offended. You are my daddy and you are my mommy. I want to shout this hallelujah. I want you to listen to what I want to tell you before
hallelujah.
I pray.
Hallelujah.
Have your seat. That is all I can do to help you. That's the bad two spaces on people. For someone seeing himself or herself in nakedness, in dream, You will now be looking for clothes to cover your nakedness. And you won't find anyone.
To fi maa laju.
See, you will wake up.
That
person should be more serious to pray.
Number six.
The sixth one.
Number seven.
Seventh one.
Ki e ma le niyan loju ala masquerade.
For someone to be taken after by masquerade in his dream.
Igungun. Masquerade.
For masquerade to be chasing someone in his dream.
Tell me about the survey.
Some immediately in sleep.
Egunama le loju orun.
Masquerade will be chasing after.
Ale to fi ma re.
The masquerade will chase him till the person
is tired.
And that masquerade will catch
up. It has no power.
By the time the masquerade hold him,
no matter you,
is that time he wake up?
How many longer do I?
You want to pray?
Number eight.
The number eight.
Ki ere ko buburu
for one terrible beast.
Ko ma le niyan loju ala.
To be chasing someone in his dream.
Bi malu.
Like cow.
Aja.
Dog.
Edo.
Or snake.
Olombo.
Or cat. It's telling you that witchcraft are behind the case of that person.
Number nine.
Someone to be relating or whining or dining with the dead people in his dream. You always talk or relate with
the dead.
You always play with the dead in your dream. You eat and wine with the dead in your dream. You know, the meaning is that the glory of such fellow is in the grave.
He said that
and his destiny, his inner being is inside the grave. It is your emptiness that is just moving around the world. The dead in your family that have died long ago. On
a
daily basis in your dream you relate with them, you eat together, you journey together, you bought the same people together. The glory of such fellow is in the grave.
Number 10. Kini ma ri pe loju orun ba tese kan lo wa lese re.
For someone to only to be seen only half pair of his sandal or shoe.
Oniri ese ko ku.
The other leg, the other half pair is missing. You can't find it.
Ogo ti sonu niye.
It tell you that glory is lost already.
Eleven. Kí ènìyàn máa rí àkísà ní ọrùn rẹ̀, aṣọ tó ti bàjẹ́, kó máa rí ní ọrùn rẹ̀ lójú olójú àlá.
For someone to be wearing or seeing rag or tattered clothes on his body in dream.
Aṣọ ìkórira.
Garment of hatred.
Number 12. Kí ènìyàn rí pé ejò bù ń san ní ojú àlá.
For someone to be experiencing snake bite in his dream.
Tàbí kí ajá bùjẹ lójú àlá.
Or dog bite.
Wọ́n pọ oró sínú ayé ẹniyẹn.
They are releasing venom into your life.
Tó bá yá, wọ́n kàn máa develop àwọn àìsàn tí wọn ò ní rí ìwà tí wọn ò ní. Wọ́n á ṣe test tí wọn ò ní rí nǹkan tó ń ṣe.
Within a short while, the person will develop sickness, and if the person is to be, you know, taken to the hospital, doctor will not be able to diagnose the sickness. Because venom has been released into his life. The person might die after a while. I could remember someone that drank palm wine in his dream. The following day, his stomach swelled up. It was not, the person could not last for 3 days before he died. It wasn't palm wine that he really drunk. It was just that they just transformed it to palm wine in his dream to confuse him.
13th.
For someone to dream and be seeing himself wandering in the wilderness, be trying to find way out of the wilderness. But he will not find any way. He will just be wandering and wandering till he wakes up.
Someone
woman who has not given back to any baby, or who is barren, for him now, for her to be dreaming and be playing with baby in a dream, it's a very terrible dream. Or to be bathing a babe in the dream. Such a woman or lady, she has given birth in the spirit, into the spirit world. And if those children did not die, the physical children will not manifest. Until those children
ask.
That is why you need to be more serious to pray.
Numbers 15,
15 to 1. Someone to be doing many job in dream.
It is
just telling the person that that person is under the power of slavery. The power that has enslaved, that one certain power that has enslaved that person. No matter how laborious the person is, you cannot see the manifestation or the reflection of his effort in his life.
That
is a man in Asosogbo. He used to be, he's a driver.
Among
the drivers in Asosogbo. Okay, straight printer. Okay, the painters, three painters.
Oh, my
the man is very good in the in doing the work.
And
they used to bring a lot of cars. But you cannot see the reflection of his occupation in
life.
And he used to collect a lot of money from
there.
The day he had an encounter with his prophet, the person came and paid to paint his car. The person now gave him one prayer point. Who is that person that disguised to be helping me, but is the one that is behind my problem? That Elijah gave him money. And asked him to learn some work. After the apprenticeship, the man rented him a house and bought him some instruments. Not knowing that the man had ruined and destroyed the
house.
That Elijah used to sell iron rod. In the evening, you also that Elijah parked a truck full of iron rod in the evening,
time.
Before the day break, customers might have finished buying those iron rods.
They have
offloaded all the iron rod from the truck.
I say said that Korea only customer load in the trailer.
Not knowing that it was the spirit being of this man that will single-handedly offload all the iron rod inside a whole trailer in the night. People are terribly wicked. The person that pretend to be helping you, but is the one I speak by the corner of this mountain. If you can say amen, the sword of the Lord will massacre them this night in the name of Jesus. The skin of the man has been spoiled, has been destroyed. Even physically, those alpha men that used to offload it, they are up to 20. Not to talk of only a single man offloading the truck full of iron rod in the night. If you like, continue sleeping. Continue sleeping. For someone to climb this mountain and be sleeping. They are even giving you mat
there.
If you go to Eden Mountain, you cannot find mat
there.
You will sleep on a bare rock. You sleep on a bare rock. Those smoothing rocks. Even if they don't even have what they told them there. If the rain is falling, there's no anywhere you can hide yourself. I went there one evening time. The rain started around 7
p.m.
It was 11 p.m. that we were able to come out of the rain. I did not go there with another cloth. I wanted to leave there the following
day.
I was just shivering. And we slept on that bare, rough rock. You know, when you are too contented and comfortable, it can even bring
problems.
For someone to climb a mountain like this and be sleeping here.
So
if you are dozing, you should help yourself. Rise up and be walking around.
16.
For someone to be denied of his right or entitlement in dream.
17.
For someone to see himself selling his property in dreams. No matter how thickly rich the person might be, the person will end up in poverty. For someone see himself in dream in the prison.
19.
For someone or a lady seeing herself dreaming that she dress up, put on her wedding garments, and she find herself in church or in court or registry, and till the day breaks, till the person woke up, if she cannot find or see her husband. If care is not taken, that person will not be able to do wedding in the physical life. In your dream, you were looking for a husband, you couldn't find a husband, and you are waiting for the arrival. Until you wake up, you can't find your husband. That person will never find husband. Ladies or women, please be more serious to pray. When a woman is at the age of 40 and she's yet to find husband, a man of 45 years of age that is yet to marry and his understanding is not yet open. Is it the will of God for your life? As numerous as ladies are in the world, they are as numerous as sheep.
47, 48,
you are walking 47, 48 and you are yet to marry and your understanding is not open. You know, some women used to experience their menopause as experience at the age of 45. Some have even passed 45 years and they are yet to marry. And her understanding is not yet open. She always be dreaming herself, herself in the dream that she was dressed up in wedding garments, but she can't find her husband.
19 or 20.
For someone to see him or herself climbing a mountain, but why at the verge of finishing the climbing, he just discovered that it falls off from the height. Or for someone to be shot by the policeman of the force of darkness. Let me add this one. For someone to see himself at embassy and in that place, is not granted. Physically, if the person should go to embassy, it will not be given. It's better you pray very well and dream another dream that you are given in your dream. If you are given visa in your dream, and if you go there in the physical realm, you'll be given. Nothing can hinder you. And that is the point. The one he was about to be brought to
Allah, what he yato?
That his dream changed.
You know what he yato?
His vision changed. I knew him then very well.
ṣùgbọ́n bàtí ìṣẹ́gun fẹ́ dé.
But when victory was about to come,
wàá gbọ́ àwọn orin tó ń jáde lẹ́nu wọn.
You see the song that was coming out of his mouth.
Ìjà tó pín ogun sì tán.
Victorious song.
Olúgbàlà jagun mòlú. Orin ayọ̀ la ó máa kọ́. Gbogbo ipá ni kú ti lo. Ṣùgbọ́n Kristi fogun rẹ̀ ká. Ayé ó yí ó ayọ̀.
Alátọ̀bá ló máa sọ bí ayé rẹ̀ ṣe máa rí ní gbangba.
The kind of dream you have will tell or determine how your physical life.
Tó bá lálàá tí ó dá.
You are dreaming bad dreams.
Ó dọ́lọ́run sọ fún ẹni pé.
What God is telling you is
that. Ọlọ́run fẹ́ kọ́ lọ gbàdúrà.
God wants you to pray.
Láti yí àláyẹ dànù.
To turn away the dream.
Ìwọ ló máa yí ìdànù fúnra rẹ̀.
The one that will turn the dream away.
Nípa àdúrà tó bá gbà.
By the prayer you pray.
Nípa owó tó bá fi mú.
By the kind of hand you
use. Ó ló máa fi yí ìdànù fúnra rẹ̀.
You are the one that will turn it away.
Àìmọye tó ti lálàá pé kú dẹ́dẹ̀ ti kú bàyẹn náà.
There are many people that dream of death and physically they died eventually.
Tó bá wo Nebuchadnezzar.
If you look at Nebuchadnezzar.
Ó láàlá ló ṣẹlẹ̀ sí yẹn.
He had a dream of what happened to him.
Ó láàlá pé òun di ẹranko.
He had a dream that he became a beast.
Gbà tó láàlá yẹn.
When he dreamed.
Aláyé òye.
He did not understand it.
Ó dẹ̀ pé Dánielì.
And he called for Daniel.
Bàdálẹ̀ ti kéwájú rẹ̀.
Bàdálẹ̀ àfíà.
Tó sọ àlá tó lá.
And told him the truth.
Ó fẹ́ ìtumọ̀ rẹ̀.
He needed the truth.
Láàrin wákàtí kan.
Within an hour.
Dánielì ò lè sọ̀rọ̀.
Daniel could not speak.
Torí pé gbàyẹn, ó ló ń darí gbogbo àgbáyé gbàyẹn.
Because he was the wide world president.
Bọ́ọ̀lù ṣe lè fẹ́ bọ́ọ̀lù wá ti sọ ìtumọ̀ àlá eléyìí.
How will I be able to tell the king the dream, the meaning of the dream?
Daniel wá sọ fún ọba yẹn pé.
Daniel told the king that.
Àlá yìí.
This dream.
Kó jẹ́ ti àwọn ọ̀tá rẹ̀.
Should be for your enemy.
Àtàwọn tó kórìíra rẹ̀.
And those that hate you.
Ọba yẹn mọ̀ pé.
The king knew that.
Kò tí sọ ìtumọ̀ rẹ̀ fún
un. He had not told him the meaning.
Daniel wá sọ fún.
Daniel told him.
Ìtumọ̀ rẹ̀ lélẹ́yìí.
This is the meaning.
Ìwọ ọba.
You king.
How do you kuro ni aye re?
You be chased out of your seat.
How pao kareta di ti eranko?
Your heart will be changed to the heart of animal.
Wa te je koriko ife fun odun meje.
And you will eat gratis for 7 years.
Titi wa fi mo Ọlọ́run ṣe olórí níjọba ènìyàn.
So you will acknowledge that God is the one that is ruling over men.
Ṣùgbọ́n tó bá fẹ́ kí aláyé ṣe.
But if you don't want this dream to come to pass.
Rẹ ara rẹ sílẹ̀.
Humble yourself.
Ṣàánú àwọn tálákà.
Show kindness to
the people. Gbé ayé òdodo.
Live a life of joy.
Má ṣe raga.
Don't be proud.
Bọ́dé Ọlọ́run lè ru àwọn nǹkan yìí.
How God can think over this thing.
Kódà yí aláyẹ padà kúrò lórí rẹ̀.
And turn away the dream from your life.
Daniel fún ni solution.
Daniel gave him solution.
Ọlọ́run ò fẹ́ sọ di ẹranko.
God did not actually wanted to turn him to animal.
Tó bá tẹ̀lé ìmọ̀ràn Dánielì.
If he had followed the advice of Daniel.
Kò ní di ẹranko yẹn.
He wouldn't have become beast.
Nígbà tí ọdún kan pé tó là láyẹ.
It was exactly 1 year of that dream.
Ó kàn rìn.
It was walking. It was walking on the tower of Babylon.
Ó wo bí ibi ẹ̀yẹ́ ṣe tóbi tó.
He was looking at the magnificence.
Ó ti lálàá tipẹ́tipẹ́ o.
You know he had had his dream long ago.
Ó wo bí ibi ẹ̀yẹ́ ṣe tóbi tó.
He was looking at the greatness and magnificence of the city.
Ó ní Babylon láyé.
He said this magnificent Babylon.
Ó ní mo fi ti tóbi àti agbára mi kan.
Was built by my greatness and my power.
Bí ọ̀rọ̀ yẹn ṣe jáde lẹ́nu rẹ̀.
Immediately he uttered these two utterances.
Ohun kan náà wá láti ọ̀run.
There was a voice from heaven.
Ọlọ́run bá sọ̀rọ̀.
If God speaks.
Ta ló tó bẹ̀.
Who is there?
Ta ni àrí ayé?
Who is that world president?
Ta ni ọba ayé?
Who is that king of the world?
Ta ni gómìnà ayé?
Who is that governor of the world?
Tó lè sọ̀rọ̀ bá sọ̀rọ̀ bá sọ̀rọ̀.
That can speak when God is speaking.
Bí gbọ́dọ̀ yẹn ti tẹnu rẹ̀ jáde.
As he uttered that word.
Ohun kan fọ̀ láti ọ̀run.
A voice came from heaven.
Pèsè bí wọ́n láti sọ fún.
You are the one that have been told.
Nítorí eléyìí.
Because of this.
Immediately.
Instantly.
Odidi ọba.
A good king.
Ó yàtọ̀ ó ọba àgbáyé ó ju àwọn ààrẹ báyìí lọ.
You know the king of those days they were greater than this present worldwide president.
Ó ju ààrẹ Amẹ́ríkà lọ.
His grace was greater than the American.
Ó ló darí gbogbo àgbáyé nígbà yẹn.
He was for controlling the whole world.
Bíbélì sọ nípa rẹ̀.
Bible.
Àwọn tó bá fẹ́ ta yóò pa wọ́n.
That whoever he wanted to kill, he will kill.
Àwọn tó bá fẹ́ dá sí yóò dá wọ́n sí.
Whoever he wanted to spare, he will spare.
Ẹjọ́ fẹ́ gbé ká yóò gbé ẹ̀ nílẹ̀
ká. Whoever he wanted to exalt, he will
exalt. Ó ṣe tóbi tó ní ọlá.
He was great and honorable.
Lẹ́sẹ̀kẹsẹ̀.
Instantly.
Ó di ẹranko.
He turns to a beast.
Ó dẹ̀ kú láàfin ẹ̀.
And he went out of his palace.
Ó dẹ̀ wọnú gbó lọ.
And entered into the thick forest. For the space of 7 years.
No, by Joba ni ilu ye.
No another man came to take over in that. No case was brought to the palace.
Ilu de Daru.
And there was no confusion in that country. Because the administrator and the controller of heaven and earth was in control then. Now, Daniel told him that your stump will be left.
It
was stained with iron. Until you will acknowledge that it is the King of Glory that is ruling over men. And
he
was eating grasses. Even the chief, they couldn't locate him, they couldn't find him in the wilderness. Nothing, even his wife and children, they couldn't help him. When it was exactly 7 years, his senses and consciousness came back. Then he was terrified of God. He came back to his palace.
Everybody.
God loves every one of us. A life of sinfulness. Do open door for the forces of darkness or demons. To be doing their havoc or their evil works in your dream or in your sleep. It used to empower the enemies. A sinful life. We now make it to be as if God is lazy or God is not competent to help you. If you are living a sinful life, it makes God to become lazy in your life. To be as if God is powerless. It makes God and the host of heaven lazy. It's not that the battle for life is as powerful as that. But the sinful life you are living makes God to appear as if it's lazy. And it will create chance or room for Satan. Devil will now be bragging that he's powerful. He would think he's powerful. I want to move closer to the altar here. I want to pray. I will call 10 prayer points for you. I want to get prepared to pray them very well. If you have children, that is very stubborn and unruly, that is causing problems here and there. Maybe if you trust someone with sword, they will come and hold you for maybe it's apprehended or it's caught and it's arrested by policemen. You know it's your child. And if the case is charged to law court, you hire a lawyer for him to defend the case. And after he has been defended by the lawyer, and he eventually wins the case, and after the your son returns, will you now send him abroad? Because you can't do that because it's yet to have a change of mind. If you send him in that condition to abroad, he will still go and commit the same crime here. Until he has a change of mind. So that the plan you have for him will come to pass. Until we are totally repented. Before God can bring his promises to fulfillment in our lives. If you cannot do that, if you cannot do that for your own biological children, that is a felon, not how much more our God?
O fernare o e se lo muya kawa dagbere fese ko le mo bo se fe o bolorun laja ko le roju re re ki le to su o ile kuna leti bana ore wa yo ka ba mo pe o se o se o se o o se aye mo Sumanaru, or I call it Suma. Oh, as a lonely Abawa. That very best, oh, the mother of the ship. Mother of Gaja, mother of the
What the water is okay.
Lift up your right hand.
As Shetoba, you know, Tanin,
Sin that have created room for enemy in my life. Lord, forgive me today. Pray that prayer very well. Because we are going to pray them
prayer.
Sin that has created room for enemy in my life.
Sin
that always opens
door
for
enemy
in my life. Lord, forgive me.
Lord, forgive me.
All the arrows I have received in my dream. All the evil arrows and its venoms in my body come out of my life. You shake yourself very well. Pray it very well. All the evil arrows I have received in my dreams. Evil arrows and its venoms. Get out of my life. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Move closer a bit. Let's sing a song. You clap your hands very well. Get out of my body. Age long battle. Get out of my life. Get out of my life. Age long battle.
Makanda ye kenda ruda kanda dubia sendida. Ye kenda ruda kanda dubia sendida.
And now lift up your right hand.
Musa pelua shati madi.
I speak with the authority and covenant of this mountain. Those that can say amen. Long arrows in your body.
You
are received in your dream.
You
enter through the food you enter in your dream. In the name of Jesus. I command them out of the last night in the name of Jesus. Pray the second prayer. Don't joke with yourself. I don't have much time. The enemies are taken away from me in my dreams. You be more serious. The Bible says, from the time of John the Baptist, the
kingdom
of God became violent. And the violence that the one taken by force,
you can recover by force.
If I pass the lipid back, be serious. What the enemies have taken away from me, you have to demonstrate
Lord,
in the name of Jesus.
Mokbakada.
I take it back. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Pray the third prayer. Pray it very well. Pray it very well. Be more serious to pray the prayer very well.
In 2017.
In the year 2017. I got to this mountain. I went to pray at Odoawa mountain. That is Babalola's hometown. Pray very well. I saw it then. One terrible covenant was the one controlling my life then. I I was where the minister, male minister of God used to be. It was a very fervent prayer. I can still remember the song that I sang that day. Holy Spirit, come and fill me up. Fill me up. Okay, Holy Spirit, come and help me, so that I can be free from the hands of the battles. Holy Spirit, come and help me, so that I will be free from the hands of battles. I am into the prayer. I cannot save myself. Holy Spirit, come and help me to be free from battle. I was singing that song with bitter tears running down my eyes. A week after, I found myself on this mountain. Priest pray very well. Evil covenant that put me in bondage in my dream. Evil covenant that put me in bondage in my dream. You will call the blood of Jesus 7 times. You shout it very well. Blood of Jesus, destroy that covenant. After the 7 times, it's after you call the blood of Jesus Christ 7 times, you now say, come and destroy the power of evil covenant. Women, be serious. Evil covenant that put me in bondage. You first call the blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Destroy that covenant. Blood of Jesus 7 times. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Pray the 4th prayer point. The giants of the darkness that always confronts me in my dream. The host of heaven walking on this mountain confront that giant this night. If you know you are capable of confronting that giant, don't pray that prayer. But if you know you cannot withstand the giant confronting your life, you shout aloud. The host of heaven walking on this mountain, come and confront that giant. Giant of the darkness. Confronting my dream. Host of heaven walking on this mountain. Confront him now. Prayer. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Pray the 5th one. You don't need to write anything because the cassette is available. After the prayer, you can get the cassette if you need it. It's just 200 naira a copy. You will see this prayer point there. Pray this one very well. I don't know why some of the lady will be running, will be staying back. And you are the one that really needed prayer. Because some of you are being tormented with some evil spirit. Some of you are having spirit husband. Some of you will be seeing themselves bathing in the dream, in the water, in the ocean. You have to move closer and pray it very well. Some are not even ready to come out of the battle they are going through. Pray. The covenant that they put me my head into in my dream. Listen to what I want to tell you now. It's possible for someone to be in the witchcraft kingdom without him knowing. There are some ladies that were inside unknown covenants. They don't even know they are inside one evil covenant. Unknown to them, their heads were put into that covenant. You better you pray very well. Some people will be eating meat in their dreams. By the time they now come and they are requesting for their meat, it is then you know that you are indebted. So it's better you deliver yourself now. And God Himself will deliver you. Tell Jesus Christ once.
He
will covenant into which He put my head in my dream. Covenant in the blood of Jesus. Bring me out of it. Now. Unknown covenant. That they have put me into. Lord, the covenant in the blood of Jesus. Bring me out of it. Now.
Amen.
Egba
number 6.
Pray the number 6 prayer.
Egba dada.
Pray it very well.
Gbogbo ala to mo nba orere je ninu aye mi.
All the evil dreams that always destroy good things in my life.
Tell me about the la won ala mi bayi.
So why having some evil dreams?
Mo ni omo obirin kan.
I have one lady.
O nwa omo.
She's looking for a child.
To ba ti loyun bayi.
As soon as she takes in.
As
soon as she takes in,
she
will just dream of blood in her dream. The following day, she will experience miscarriage. As soon as she dreams of blood in her dream, instantly the pregnancy will come down the following day. Some, why having some terrible dreams? Their life will retrogress. He too will know that problems is already
settled.
Stand at peace and shout. Shout just as once. All the evil dreams that always destroy good things in my life. Henceforth. All the powers behind this evil dream. Become dead in the name of Jesus. Pray very well. All evil dreams that always destroy good things in my life.
Let you know, Lord.
Henceforth.
The
evil powers behind them.
Become
dead in the name of Jesus.
Pray number seven.
Pray it because we don't have much time. This one, you demonstrate it while praying. All the evil spirits controlling my dreams and my visions. There are some that are prophets and prophetess among us. They cannot see anything anymore. For a whole prophet to sleep without dreaming or seeing any vision is very terrible. He's in danger already. His spiritual eyes have been taken away. For a prophet to be over a church. And evil has already taken place before you know it. Spiritual eyes have been blind. For you not to have dream again. You are not dreaming again. No hearing of voice. You don't see vision anymore. If evil is on the way, you don't know. If goodness is on the way, come, you don't know. Even if a pit is prepared for you, you don't know. If trap is set for you, you don't know.
Some
powers are already in control of your dream. Stand at peace, women. Instead of God, pray very well. All the evil spirit controlling my dreams and my vision. Henceforth, lose your kingdom. Lose your kingdom. Evil spirit controlling my dreams and my vision. From today on, your kingdom is lost. Your kingdom is lost. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Prayer this one is somehow very hard. But I want you to pray it. An agent of darkness in my father's house and my mother's house, sword of death should massacre him today. Will you be able to pray it very well? Listen attentively. Be attentive, please. Be attentive, please.
So, lose it, Koja.
I told you last week. You know, if they want to collect glory from someone, if they don't know the name of your biological mother, they will not succeed in collecting your glory. You know, 200 fathers can give birth to a single child, but it is only one mother that always gives birth to a child. After making some findings, they will go and meet the agent of the darkness of your household.
He
is the one that will now search out the biological name of your mother. When they know the name of your biological mother, there's no any evil they cannot perform in your life. They will give you poison to eat. They will snatch your glory from you. They can tie you anyhow in life. As soon as they know your mother, that this is your biological mother. That's all. Stand at
this.
See some people sitting down at the back. You pray if
you
know.
Agent
of darkness, my father's house and
my
mother's house, receive the sword of death today. Agent of darkness, my father's house. In my mother's house, receive the sword of death. Be massacred by the sword of death. Be massacred by the sword of death. Agent of darkness. My father and my mother's house. What are you waiting for? Lord of death to massacre you to death. The massacre to death. Demonstrate
this.
Lord of death, massacre them to death. Pray that prayer with anger. Let them be massacred. In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Yes.
Pray the ninth prayer point.
Ninth
prayer. The person that has his own glory and is still troubling my glory, it is certain that God will judge it. Listen attentively. Be calm.
Listen.
Be calm.
Sorry,
I want to speak out. Calm down. Those at the back, please move closer. I want to make three utterances. Move closer a bit. If covenant is existing on this mountain, among all the mountains in Nigeria, this mountain is distinctly unique. There is no other mountain that can be compared with this one on this mountain. Where Babalawa was praying and by python crossed him, and that python dried off there. On this same mountain, just one loaf of bread. Some people ate it for 40 days. Sometimes every morning,
bread to that the walatino again.
New bread will come out of that tree for them.
Lori okay ni sale mbai.
On this same mountain down here at the back of this
tree.
When Babalola was thirsty of water, he cried that he was thirsty. And thunder struck the rock at the back there.
Lati 1937.
And since that 1937,
the
water has been springing out.
Lori okay.
On this same mountain,
lori okekeji,
on second mountain,
ojoro,
rain was falling.
Babalola gbe bibeli e si bi kan be.
Babalola placed his Bible somewhere.
Bi ojo yen se po to,
as despite the numerosity of the rain,
ojo debi ti Bible yen wa.
That rain that was falling cat and dog could not touch where Babalola's Bible was.
Eyi te gbagbo no ma je mu yen soso wa je kin so.
Some of that believe in that covenant. I want to speak into some people's life here. The Bible says, those that believe the prophet will receive the reward of the prophet. Joseph said, believe ye the Lord your God,
and
you shall be established. Believe ye his prophet, and you shall prosper. Those that need prosperity, I want to speak into your life. I want to utter three utterances into your life. Into the life of these people. From 200 naira upward.
Joseph Babalola. Aiku ni Olorun baba mi o. Olorun Samson.
That's okay, Dada.
Raise it up very well.
And that's okay, get to you, Dada.
Raise it up and move closer to the altar.
But now, walk, it's okay, move the kadari.
Don't hold it, stretch it, stretch the money.
Move the kadari.
Make sure you hold something.
I couldn't need all Lord, Baba, me. Olorun Joseph Babalola Aiku ni Olorun baba mi o Olorun Samson Akandelada
Oku igba kan soso
one more time
ni Olorun baba mi o Olorun Joseph Babalola Aiku ni Olorun baba mi o Olorun Samson
Akandelada